Or maybe the centre mid role, Stevie. I've always wanted to be Steven Gerrard, so I've still got a hope of that.